Good morning, everyone. A warm good morning to everyone. Those are present here for watching the kabaddi match. And this is the first match of day 5 of the annual sports week. And we have Green House versus Red House. So here we see the player from the Green House camp and right side of the Red House. And Red House players are not taking any chance. And that's the first read. That's over. Next, we have the player from Red House. And the Red House player is playing quite aggressively. And the goal is to get some points. So that's very good, that's very good. Oh, great, awesome move by the players of the Green House. But however, the Red House player scores point here. And he has made at least 3 members out of the Green House team. Next we have Ridham of class 8, and he will be raiding into the camp of Red House. He is also trying a lot, and that's an excellent move, excellent, excellent. And the audience is fully excited about the game. So that's very nice display of kabaddi skills here. And there is some discussion among the players of the Red House. Once more we find the Red House player going into the camp of the Green House. And his attempt is also to get 2-3 players out. And there's a catch. But this time, unsuccessfully, Red House player could not make the players out. And very nice grip. Very nice grip by the players of the Green House. Kashyap sir, please. Yes. Here we have another Green House player entering into the side of the Red House. He plays safe. Here I'd like to inform Hemango sir to please come here. Hemango sir. So next. That's a slip of leg. And I think he will not be able to bat. Yes! That's great, awesome. And where people did not expect that he would be able to come back, but he has done quite well. The player from the Red House.
Four point.
Kashyap sir.
Bonus.
Bonus.
Here we have another player from the Green House. And Green House is looking a little weak. However, deer might be comeback. Very nice. Oh, great, great, great. But he again tries back. Oh, great. He's very aggressive. And once he has made someone out, again he goes back to attempt more players. Here I'd like to thank Kashyap sir, referee, and also Dipjyoti sir, Bablu sir also, and Niranjan sir, Hemango sir, and also Sushmita ma'am, Devoshri ma'am here, for keeping the points.
Oh, Sunny.
Well, that's the player Anuj from the Red House, and there is an attempt, but however, a very immature move by the player of the Green House. So here we have Sunny and he is quite aggressive and he is using his hands, his legs. That's great. Okay, that's very nice, very safely. He has come back to his own camp. 1 point.
Don't talk here.
Remain quiet, please. It's being recorded. Here we have the Red House player and that's very good.
Bonus.
So the greenhouse player rhythm. 3 points. 3 points we have got here. So next we have the red from the red house. And Arunav from the red house tries quite well, and there's an attempt here, but they will be able to control him and he is not able to go back. But that was a good try. So there is an increase in the point. There are 3 minutes left, so please. Yes, that's. Oh, that's great. Okay, that is all right. There is. I think you need to practice a little more. It's all right, no problem. Well, they have been able to go back, but he will not be able to return. I think his leg is injured. It's all right. It's all right. I think there is some injury there.
One point.
So you need to practice well. You need to. 2 minutes are left. Here I like to say 2 minutes are left. So please play in a very clever manner. Yes, that's very good. Yes, excellent. So you can see the full greenhouse team is here. And that's no teamwork, lack of teamwork here from the greenhouse.
The time is over.
Time is almost going to be over. 1 minute is left. So we have Sunny, and there is some attempt by the boys of the Red House. But however, yes, that's an attempt, but he goes back. But he does not. Yes, he has been controlled by these three boys. The three players of the Red House.
Time is over.
Last read is left from Red House. And here we see the full greenhouse team is ready to attack. And he is also ready to attack. Yes, there has been a grip. But he tries to come back. Okay, great. So here we find the end of the first round. And that's very nice. Now we are going to declare the points after the first round. Red House 17. Greenhouse 15.
So 5 minutes for the second match.
There will be only 5 minutes for the second match. Second round, I think. Here the players are exchanging the sides and they are going back to their opposite sides. Now Greenhouse will be on the right side and the Red House will be on the left side. So here we have next matches lined up. People, those who are getting ready for the next matches are requested to be ready with their names and all.
5 minutes.
Now 5 minutes.
Here we also find that the next round will be of 5 minutes. So players are advised to play very defensively and also cleverly. There will be only 5 raids from each team. So here we begin the second round. Starting from Red House. Red House player. Yes, that's very nice. And the greenhouse players are trying well. And yes, they are successful in like keeping him back. Great. Kashyap sir, you are requested to come here. Kashyap sir.
Sir,
there has been some injury here. There is some neck has been scratched. It has been alleged.
My God.
Nails should be cut. If you are still using the nails to scratch someone, you will be disqualified.
Nails are cut short, but still the nails are too short. But
so I think the player will come back and. Here we have Rhythm from the greenhouse entering into the camp of the Red House. And yes, he is trying quite well. Yes. Okay, great. Great. Great.
Arunav. Not touch.
3 points.
Greenhouse. 3 points. Here we have another player from the Red House entering into the side of the green. Yes! And this is the technique that he uses most of the time. And he is successful in that.
1 point.
Here we have another player from the Green House entering into the camp of the Red House. And yes, there is no attempt. There must be teamwork. Oh my God, that's not so right. I believe you need to have teamwork. Well, there, yes, that's great. Excellent use of hands.
4 points.
4 points.
And we also find there is some discussion among the players of the Red House, and he has already entered. By this time the Green House player has already entered into the camp of the Red House. There is some attempt, but however he comes back. Excellent footwork and also display of strength here. So here we have the star player back. And the star player is.
What's his name? This boy?
Oh, this boy? I don't know.
Okay, great. So here we have the Red House player entering into the camp of the Green House. Well, will there be any kind of attack? Yes. There he is. But as usual, he will go back. Nobody can stop him. He is inevitable. That's great. Well, we have another player, Sunny. And Kashyap sir, you are being called here.
Sir, his name is
Surojit. Okay, we have another player here. Yes, excellent.
Jonas ko nai. Sir, dhuta ki mor eta ekta takki ase.
Here we have the greenhouse team getting ready. Great, great, great. So, dear audience, please cheer up for your teams. And he is. Yes, he is asking him to. Yes, but however. Well. Break.
Sanskrit, you have taken breath.
Okay.
Yes, taken the breath.
That's great, that's great. Okay, okay. So we are like observing a great change in the points here. So here we see the greenhouse player. Okay. Yes. Okay. Excellent, excellent. He tried to stop him but he could not. And that is the end of the match. Now we are going to declare, both the teams have played quite well. We are going to declare the points now. The team members are here. All of you are requested to go back.
Come here.
Come here. Don't need Bolini and all. Please come here.
Sir, greenhouse 38.
Greenhouse
38.
Redhouse 24. And that is the cheering of the greenhouse. But however, Redhouse also played very well. Congratulations to greenhouse for scoring 38 points. We will shortly return with the next match. Thank you.
Next, next.
Sir, sir.